What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more Bee Gees. And we're going to listen to another tune from the Best of Bee Gees Volume 1 compilation. Once again, shout out to Kim. As far as I know, this is the final tune I have access to in terms of Bee Gees that we haven't gone through. If I'm mistaken about that, either through something Kim has sent me or someone else. I remember Amy was saying she was going to send me something, but I think there were some technical difficulties there. If I'm not remembering that right, do let me know. But yeah, the point is, I think this is the last track I have access to for the Bee Gees for now. But yeah, we're gonna listen to, is it Every Christian Lionhearted or Every Christian Lionhearted Man Will Show You. It sounds like it's making reference to, you know, British cultural references, a Lionhearted and so on. Obviously, you know, the history of England is bound up with the C of E. So yeah, I don't know. I know they spent time in the UK. I imagine that this is representative of their feelings about those, you know, cultural and religious touchstones. But yeah, other than that, I'm not quite sure what we will be shown, what in particular that phrase relates to. But yeah, ultimately, I would expect it to have some sense of gravity, if not overt religious sound to it, so... let's find out. This is Every Christian Lion-Hearted Man Will Show You by the Bee Gees.
Thank you.
Yeah, so thematically, you know, it was the whole phrase. There wasn't an extra bit, so perhaps it's a statement more broadly that, you know, people who are keyed into this cultural world, you know, they're the ones who will show you and so on. Yeah, I feel like I'm lacking some context for this tune, but regardless of that, I think it was very cool sonically. I love that balance of the chant style heavy sections mixed with the more groovy late 60s lighter bits. And indeed, you know, I don't want to keep making this comparison because I feel like they're different groups, and I don't want to in any way seem like I'm diminishing the Bee Gees by saying that tunes from this period in their history give me a Beatles vibe. But it's another one that inevitably makes me think of that, because going into this deep dive, I had a bit more familiarity with the Beatles. Admittedly, not a whole lot. There's been a couple people who've asked about, like, are you down for that deep dive? I certainly would be. Again, I know 10, 12, maybe even a few more than that Beatles songs, whereas going into the Bee Gees deep dive, it was like 3 or 4, as it turns out, 1 or 2 more than I realized. But ultimately, yeah, it's just a point of reference musically in my brain. So when I hear the Bee Gees sound like this, inevitably my brain's like, ooh, it's reminded me of some, you know, early Beatles, or I guess like technically late Beatles, right? Because wasn't there like run like 60 to 70? And I think, you know, there's some other tidbits and obviously some solo stuff from Harrison and so on, and McCartney, blah, blah, or I was not going to say blah, 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 but McCartney, and the larger, like, Beatles universe. But yeah, as far as I know, their original run ended in 70. So yeah, either way, it'll be interesting to go through that. But ultimately, that's why I keep making that reference, not because in any way I'm trying to say, oh, they just sound like the Beatles. That's not what I'm trying to say. And I'm certainly not trying to say blah, blah, blah. I don't know why my brain seized on that. And it's like, oh, well, that's what you mean to say, just etc. In any case, yeah, a cool tune, one I'm not quite sure of thematically, as I said, but sonically love the dual nature of the track. As I said, at the moment, I don't think I have access to any more Bee Gees tunes. I might be wrong about that. If I am wrong, please do let me know. And yeah, again, we'll check around. We'll see what else might be available, either through someone who comments here, other champions of the channel who are already sharing stuff. Who might be able to help. But either way, a cool tune. Let me know if you agree. I will see you next time. Peace.